In this episode of Roma Custom Bike, we'll powder coat and airbrush my gas tank. Hi guys, I'm Custom Chaz and welcome to the second part of this very exciting episode about airbrushing my tank. If you missed part 1, check it out by clicking here or the link in the description. You might wonder why I'm so excited. Why? Well, it's because at the end of the episode I will finally be able to install the tank on the bike and see the final look. So, let's pick up where we left off. In the previous episode, Christian sprayed both the black and the red designs, so now we're ready for the final stage. Christian tells me that he has also recoated both tanks with clear coat to fill up all the thickness gaps as explained in the previous episode, and is now ready to wet sand and proceed with the final steps. He's going to spray on an additional layer of black to fix all minor mistakes that may have been done during the process. Like this edge here, that didn't come out perfectly straight. Or as for my request, covering this part that might be visible on the bike. So, let's get started. This time, being closer to the end, instead of an abrasive sponge, Christian uses a plastic block of 1200 grit sandpaper to prepare the tank. When I do this myself, I'm always so scared of ruining everything I've done until that point. And that's probably why his jobs come out so much better than mine. It took about an hour to finish, but thanks to the miracle of post-production, ta-da! After wet sanding, the tank areas that are supposed to stay glossy are polished with a polishing compound. We didn't have time to actually film in this occasion, so we have another half tank already prepared. Here you can see the difference between the areas that have been polished and the areas that have been left rough to have a better grip on the matte clear we're going to spray. So now the objective of masking is to protect all the glossy areas. Just like for the red hotline, we're using the blotted stencil for the logo, but all the rest will be done by hand, with tape, X-Acto knife, and a lot of experience. Christian finishes applying the mask, let me take a moment to remind you to subscribe to the channel to receive updates on all new video and to support Roma Custom Bike. You can also visit our site, romacustombike.com, to find bonus content and see some of the bike accessories we're starting to produce. But let's get back to work. In the meantime, Christian is done masking, and here it is. We can get to the spray booth. He starts by laying down the last layer of black, the one we talked about to fix all the little issues. A quick gun change, and here it is, the last coat, the matte clear. And here it is, the moment I've been waiting for almost 1 year, since I started this restoration. Christian removes the last mask to reveal the final product. Just like for the Red Hotline, the process is very delicate. One wrong move and the old job is compromised. Surprised by the speed at which Christian works. He has reached such an experience and confidence through the years to allow him to work at this speed and with this quality. And look at the final product. The matte look is amazing, and on the glossy parts you can actually see yourself. I installed it as soon as I got home. I was so excited, I couldn't spare any time putting up cameras to film it. And there it is, in all its beauty. Now that it's done, I don't see it anymore as a plan B, but I'm actually very proud to have it on my bike. We have also successfully tested the combination of powder and conventional automotive paints, and it seems to work perfectly. I want to thank the guys at Motostyle Roma, Stefano and Christian, for the help and the excellent work. Please visit their site at www.motostyleroma.com and see more of their great work. Keep up also the support for the channel. You have been great and we really appreciate it. So subscribe, like the video if you actually liked it, and why not? Tell your friends by sharing on Facebook, Twitter and Google+. So you can help us grow and we can come back with more. So that's it. I gotta go for a ride. I'm Custom Chess, blah blah blah, you know the rest. I gotta go for a ride. Bye.